$1,000 for the Eastern U.S. precinct.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
And barely managed to pull these coordinates from that codex thing they had down in the shadow chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there. Just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
We're operating in the shadows.
Target location.
No need to ask twice. Got it. Moving.
Roger that. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Running.
On the move.
Your weakness. Copy.
Affirmative. Moving out.
No need to ask twice.
Mission confirmed.
Got it covered.
To position. On my way. We've got advent here. Location.
That's a metal boss.
Fire in the hole.
On the move. Take this!
supply.
Get ready for a surprise. On the move. The mind is willing.
Taking heavy casualties down there. It's not looking good. You might want to consider aborting the operation. We can wait for another opportunity, but our troops only live once.
That's affirmative. Just in time.
Headed there now. No! All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Commander, we missed out on a valuable opportunity here. We'll have to be better prepared the next time we attempt to track the Codex. has to be more we can do. We can't afford too many more operations like that.
Commander, although I firmly believe the specimen we have recovered is crucial to the aliens' efforts, we currently do not have the means of properly studying.
New objective added.
A difficult operation, Commander. I trust you will review the tactics employed to avoid a repeat of this incident.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Excellent work, Commander. Having defeated this unknown entity, your troops have once again proven their dedication to our cause. Hopefully, your team can uncover this being's connection to the Avatar Project.
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
I await your orders, Commander.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Deploy.
In position to drop.
Positive confirmation on the position of a facility conducting research crucial to the Avatar Project in this region. The coordinates are locked in for a tactical strike. Move to the designated position and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and we'll turn that place into rubble.
Coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
No need to ask twice.
Moving.
Roger that.
Let's do this.
Stepping off. Time to motor. Location confirmed. Roger that.
I'm all over it. Eyes on hostile patrol.
Got it. Moving.
Moving to position. That's affirmative.
I need to ask twice.
Head into that location. Let's do this.
X-15. You're near the target position.
Men
MS-15, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Okay.
Tell my kids I...
Menace 15, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position. Commander, Menace 15 has taken heavy casualties. The X-4 charges are armed. We need to get the squad out of there before we lose control of the situation. Is jamming the X-4 transponder signal. We can't detonate the charges. We've lost our opportunity this time around.
Work harder.
we'll all have to work harder.
Although I respect the effort your team put forth, Commander, with that facility still intact, the aliens will continue their work on the Avatar project unabated.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.